Okay, hi guys, my name's Hazel Williams. I was selected by producttestinguk.com as the product tester for Yummy Mummy Changing Bags. I got the message from the guys on the 7th of August and it was a bit of a surprise, as initially I thought this was a complete and utter scam. So those of you out there watching this review, please just give it a go if you think it's a scam. It really isn't. So just be brave, do that, and you never know what might come of it. So, as I've said, I got the Yummy Mummy bag, which is a bit of a surprise. So I was so happy when this came through. Chose the cottage garden, purely because of the fact that I have a little girl. So I thought, go for a girly bag. So I thought it'd be quite nice to go with it. Suits her personality, suits mine. It's quite bright, colourful, fun, floral. So that's one of the big things that I chose, what I quite liked about it. And the fact that the girly bag goes completely against the nice dull black one that I've got that the daddy can use. So, first things about the Yummy bag, as you can see, the material's quite durable. It's very nice. When it goes outside, when it's raining, it stays dry. And if it does get wet, you just give it a quick wipe off and you'd never know it's even been rained on. Comes with a couple of handles. Have obviously the one that goes over the pram. I'll show you in a minute because it's still inside the bag. On this one here, you've got a handy little popper that can keep these two handles together. You have your front pocket here, and you have two zips which allows for a little bit of an easier access. So open the bag up and let's see what we've got in here. So first one, you've got a handy little mirror. It is detachable, so if you do just want to check yourself quickly, or you've got like a little bit of a touch-up and makeup to do, you can easily do that. So here's the changing mat. Obviously not unwrapped, so forgive the rustling of the tissue paper whilst I'm doing this. So in there comes your wet bag as well, so you can put things like your wet wipes, your other nappies if you want to stay and keep them extra dry or keep them extra safe or something. Or even if you've got soiled clothing, you can put those in there. Nice, thick, durable changing mat, great for travelling or if you're on the go. Emblazoned with the cupcakes of Yummy Mummy, the Yummy Mummy logo and the pink lining one on the back. The other key features on the inside of the bag is the hot pink. Shocking pink lining, which is quite common with the Yummy Mummy bags and especially with the pink lining bags. Stretchy key fob or dummy clip there, so if you are in a hurry you can just grab the keys out, lock the door, unlock it, whatever's easiest. And it's also great so you don't lose anything inside there. I'm a bit of a monster with that, I do lose my keys. There's a pen clip there, a couple of handy pockets where you can comfortably fit a good few nappies inside. Which, if I do this now, I'm probably going to epically fail at it. So in that pocket there, my girl wears size 4 nappies, and I've just fit easily, comfortably 6 in that bag. And there's another pocket there that you can easily do the same, and they are quite stretchy, so there is a bit of give. There's an extra pocket there if you need any additional bits to hide and keep safe. On the other side, flip it over, you have the insulated bottle bags, all the pouches. These are great for keeping the bottles cold or warm. I've not tested it to its full capacity yet, but on the first couple of runs that we have done with it, where I haven't needed the changing mat, they have worked really well and they comfortably fit the Tommy Tippy bottles and most newbie drinking bottles or any other brands. So they're quite good for that feature. In between the two pouches is a handy little thing, a handy little pouch or pocket for iPod, iPhone or any other maker phone. I've got a HTC and that fits in there quite nicely. So as I said at the beginning, there's a couple of different straps. This one fits quite nicely over the pram. It's adjustable as well, so you can make it to whatever length you want. So you can have it nice and long or you can have it short, and you don't even have to have this on there. These clip quite nicely on there. Don't know if you can see this very well, but there's just a little clip there. And these go on to the side. Here, so you see where you've got your little D bit there, just go straight onto there and clip your other side onto there. These are also very handy as they twist quite nicely, so if you do happen to get your strap entangled they can easily come off, or you can just get them unstrapped. So voila, that's all the straps for the back. Inside the bag, when we've done a little bit of a packing, there is bits on the Yummy Mummy site or on the pink lining site that gives you a guideline of how you can pack your bag and what you need to put in there. That's more aimed at first-time parents for using it. I've been able to get nappy sacks, obviously loads of nappies in there, obviously the changing mat, wet wipes, bottles of course, my keys, my purse, my phone, so the additional bits for me, and handy little pot of snacks for the monkey, just to keep her quiet. So the big bits I like about this is obviously the colours, the straps. So obviously if I don't want to use the long one, I can just easily pick it up, go. It's very big and spacious. Everything is very organised, neat and tidy compared to my other bag that I had, which was just a cheap little one. I didn't have half of what I've got on this, where I'd struggle to find things. But the pink lining bag here, I don't struggle to find things. It's very easy to get hold of. And you know what? My partner doesn't even mind using this one, despite it being a little bit girly. So guys, if you have any second thoughts or want to get a yummy bag, just do it. It is an absolute lifesaver. Thanks, Product Test, and I hope you consider me in the future.